the national security of the country. And so what he does is continue to reduce our capability to defend ourselves.